it's gonna shut down servers. Alright, where is it? There's an anomaly there and underground facility there. And apparently my curse is having trouble staying in one place. Alright, once I'm done shutting down subreddits, at least for now, at least what they're doing in this cluster, I'm going to go to negotiate that on the test. And then after that, I might go to that cluster that appears afterwards in the way, I don't know. Depends on what I'm in the mood for. I'm afraid it's there. Oh, damn it, I pushed the wrong button. Another ID tag. How am I doing with those things? Two more of those. I just got the last ID tag. I just need three more medallions. Let's see. You got the castles. I'm not really. The only actual one that I'm worried about is this one, the writings, because that's going to come in handy later on. There must be three. And why do you guys keep getting your guns out? There's nobody around. Maybe there's around the corner, but not at no current location. Really? You want to get that close to a Mako? How crazy are you? You think taking the high ground will help you, Dave? Well, that's where you're wrong. Where's the entrance? Lame. Yeah, where do you get these guys, Cyrus? No better than the mercenaries we fight. And this is on normal. Oh, shoot. Press the wrong button. Oh, look, I got plenty of Omnijo. Oh, after we're done here, I'm gonna have to go through all the stuff I picked up. Picked up quite a few stuff. Just since I picked up a few Krogan armors. But like I said, it's actually a surprise, considering it's supposed to be a anti-alien pro pro-human splitter group. Right, that's it? It's just the computer? Okay. You can actually push a few buttons and an alarm chimes. The optimum data is flashing itself. I think it's supposed to be erasing itself. Quickly, you copy as many threads as you can to your hard suits and to the computer. Its memory is wiped. The computer shuts down and the files are sure to be encrypted, but you've got time to crack them. Alright, that is giving Cerberus a big boot to the butt and a black eye at the same time.
Transmission coming in, Commander. I think you're going to want to hear this one.
Greetings, Commander Shepard. I represent a party interested in obtaining information on Cerberus activities. If you know something about Cerberus, you'd better tell me.
I suspect I know less about Cerberus than you do. I'm merely an agent for the Shadow Broker. You see, Admiral Kahoku contacted my employer looking for information on the location of any Cerberus facilities. Provided that information on the promise that he would turn over copies of all files gathered from the Cerberus systems to us.
Did you have anything to do with Admiral Kahoku ending up dead?
We had no reason to harm him. He was going to provide us with information about Cerberus. Information that is now in your possession.
You must have some connection to Cerberus. How else could you tell Kahoku where to find them?
Information is our business, Commander. Through our contacts, we were able to determine that the Cerberus group was active in the Voyager cluster. Unfortunately, that was all we were able to find out. That is why we are so interested in acquiring copies of the files from you.
Your deal died with Kahoku. Why should I help?
The Alliance is just going to file this information away in some archive. No secret stays hidden forever. Eventually, someone somewhere will deliver it to our hands. Might as well be you. Transmit the files to us and you will be well compensated.
What are you going to do with this information?
Information is a commodity. It can be bought, sold, or traded. Why my employer desires this information is not my concern. I am only the buyer.
I'll transmit the files.
I knew you were a reasonable man, Commander. My employer will remember this the next time you need something from us.
Alright, before we move on to the next agenda, I'm gonna go to the cargo room to distribute my loot.